Hoglander taking a shift here in place of Garland after Connor Garland got some power play time. And he's in on the right wing. Got Dakota Joshua more than that. There's a pass tip by Will Joshua. Scores in his own rebound. One hands. And it's a career high 12 goals for Dakota Joshua, who stayed with it and gave the Canucks the lead.
That's his second one. Finishes it. This is a turnover in the neutral zone. Flipped out. And then Hoglander is going to handle this puck, put it to the front of the net. That is just good wherewithal for Joshua to pull it after the rebound, and upstairs his 12th of the season. That is a career high, as you mentioned. And